Fortnite City absolved 32 corporations from their income tax obligations. Among them were Kang Tao.
Almost felt like the world would be a better place once he died. And the feeling, it was so fucking strong. You know, revenge isn't ever really worth it. People want to believe it'll be the miracle pill for their grief, but